Virginia Tech cruised to a 55-17 victory over Virginia. After the game, the Hokies went back on the Scott Stadium field to take a team photo. The Cavaliers football team got wind of it and decided to turn the sprinkler on. Coach Prey brought his team back on the field to take a picture. What a celebration that was. Viewers, what do you say about it? Please comment your opinion.